How about that shin?
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Tags him with the left. Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Dolyich.
God, look at that takedown, man. Into side control again. He's got full mount here.
20 seconds left.
He's looking to take the back. He's trying to pass here. Hits the reversal and right into side control.
Second round, straight ahead.
All right, take a seat, bud. Deep breath in. Breathe into that nose, out to that mouth. All right, here's some water. Listen. Your kicks are working.
Let's see that again. Let's see it one more time.
Brittany Palmer with us tonight. All right, here we go with round two.
Oh! This could be it right here. And they separate.
Troy gets caught with that punch. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
This is crazy! Oh, my goodness! Oh, he's going for it here.
Wow!
He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on. Oh! Beautiful takedown. Half guard here.
A left hand there from Dariush. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Oh, like the thought there. Good attempt at a counter. Ultimately, it's no good.
And he's looking for that left.
Some fighters shy away from checking a leg kick. Check that one.
Oh, jumping knee! Body kick, look at that.
And now he lands a combination.
Vicious left hand.
He lands a big left hand there.
Oh, he is going after it here. Oh, very nice.
Oh, flipped him with the jab. Choi's cut is only getting worse here, Joe. Man, is that thing bleeding.
That one hurt.
Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
And there's a single attempt.
Dariush gets the takedown following that nice combination on the feet. You don't see that every day, Joe, but he is mixing it up well tonight. Under a minute to go. Dariush gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. Missed that shot. There's a nice inside leg kick.
Big left. Nice jab by Choi. Two rounds in the books.
Here's a big leg kick. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
Great round, buddy. Relax and breathe. Listen, we're going to the last round here. You know he's going to come out hard. I want you to put him on.
Ready, fight? Ready.
Third and final is underway.
Now starting on.
Most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. Nice jab by the Korean Super Bowl.
Oh! He's in big, big trouble here. Oh, that's it.
He's out.
Huge spinning back fist, perfectly placed for the knockout.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's take a look at that again. Check it out again. I mean, just stiff.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. We send it inside the octagon once more. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 18 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout.